try manipulating this equation to solve for r.